My favorite book is The Kite Runner by Khaled Hosseini. It's about a young boy and his best friend, who is one of his father's servants, facing the hardships of discrimination in Afghanistan. Reading this book opened my eyes to different life experiences occurring across the world. Although The Kite Runner is my favorite book, it doesn't compare to the artistry behind Shakespeare's writing of Hamlet. I agree with Spanier that Hamlet's favorite poem is Life Is Now by Helen Beecher, which is about living in the present because everything goes away eventually. My favorite line is, "It is all about the journey and what has yet to come," and this memoir is just a piece of the journey. My high school experience would not have been the same without my friends and family. I love my crazy family more than they know and wouldn't have survived without them. These past couple years, my friends have had the greatest influence on my life. Throughout high school, I've learned that the best memories come from the people you make them with, not from what you're doing. And I wouldn't have wanted to spend this time of my life with anyone else. I spend almost every waking moment of the day with my best friends, and I know the hardest part about leaving Carlsbad will be adjusting to life without them.
Take me up, take me higher. There's a world not far from here. We can die in desire. Hearts alive, firestorms, and when they strike, we feel the love, sparks will fly, they ignite our bones, and when they strike, we light up the world. Hearts alive, firestorms, and when they strike, we feel the love, sparks will fly, they ignite.
My greatest accomplishment is managing my time to continue playing water polo through senior year. What started as just a sport grew into a family. The bond between my team is something that I know I will remember forever, and I wouldn't trade our memories for the world. This team taught me that together we can get through anything. Our coach used to call us a fist because when we're together, nothing can break us apart, and looking back on it, I now understand why. I love all my teammates and their craziness, and I will never encounter another group of girls like them.
Just wanna go and love is alive. Love is
alive. Baby, baby, if you really want it, honey, it's a special. I'll be tasty, tasty.
So I'm gonna do that. I just wanna go where love is alive.
One of my greatest passions is traveling. I plan to continue this passion after graduation as I travel to Europe this summer and Australia the next. I love seeing different parts of the world, and it has taught me to appreciate other cultures and everything I have in my life. Excited to be attending UC Davis with my sister in the fall as an applied physics major.
Somebody knew anyone else but who.
Thank you, class of 2017, for all the memories.